Hey guys, it's Lynn. So I kind of have a little bit of a confession to make. And this confession has come in the last probably month or so. I've really come to realize how much of a problem I have in the last month. As some of you know, or most of you know, I love Minecraft. I'm very much so a nerd. I pretty much would choose Minecraft or any video game over basically anything, including eating. And that's probably part of my problem. But I've come to realize that my problem with Minecraft is a lot more serious than I thought. I find myself more interested in playing Minecraft by myself in a single player world all the time. It is so bad that hours will pass before I even know that hours are passing. Like, I'll be sitting there for like what seems like 5 minutes, and it'll be like 2 hours, and I'll be like, oh my god, where did time go? And I mean, I have my phone usually sitting right here on my desk, right next to my computer, and then my mouse is on this side, and you know, I got my hands on my keys, and you know, I'm going and playing Minecraft and building my shit and all that fun stuff, and my phone will go off, and I'll be like, okay, just a second, and I'll look at it. And then by the time I look at my phone, somebody texted me like 2 or 3 hours ago, and I'm just now getting back to them, so I have to make up an excuse like, I was doing homework, or I was doing the dishes, or I was sleeping, or I was out shoveling the snow, or I was at school. Even if it's a classmate. And, I've also recently found myself, really, really, really choosing Minecraft over hanging out with friends. And, you know, I don't have a whole lot of close friends that I hang out with very often in my town. I've got Brina and I've got Caroline, and that's about it, you know, other than, of course, Katie and Amanda from school, but it's like, I find myself much rather wanting to hang out with my computer all by myself, all day long, every single day, rather than going out and hanging out with any of the friends. And I think that's honestly a problem. I think another part of my problem is the fact that I don't have a server to play on right now. So I've been playing the Direwolf 20 pack on Feed the Beast for 164. And so I'll just go in there and I'll hop in creative mode, build a couple things, go mining for a little bit, gather a bunch of shit, not do anything with it, get bored of it, and start a new world and do it all over again. And it is so bad. And yes, I do like actually make some of the things, but it's like, nobody's here, it's not a server, I'm bored, so I'm gonna do it. Over Christmas break from December 20th to January 13th, I didn't have any school or anything, and it was actually more like the 16th of December, because my last final that was actually like in class was on the 16th. And I had done all the other ones online and everything, but during that time, I played so much Minecraft that I actually started getting bored of it, yet I couldn't stop playing it even though I was so immensely bored of playing Minecraft. I definitely have a problem. I will frequently skip meals, and that's not healthy. But then again, eating shit food and drinking a whole 12-pack of Mountain Dew in like 2 days, that's not healthy either. And then, you know, when I do have homework, it's like, oh, well, I have to go to work, so let me bring some of my books there, and I'll do my homework in my free time. Like, yeah, that's cool, just so I don't have to do it at home, because when I'm sitting at my desk at home, all I want to do is play Minecraft. And you know, I'm pretty sure that some of you are like, freaking doing survival and like doing a let's play and shit. And it's like, because the first like 10 episodes are just boring. And I am so afraid of dying while I'm mining from creepers and skeletons that it's not even funny. So. And I don't know why, because you know obviously that, you know, like your iron pick and fucking shit, the ores and shit don't matter, the dungeon shit don't matter, none of that matters, as long as you wake up in your house and you can make a couple more tools and a little bit more armor and go back and get your shit. Does that happen? No. In fact, I keep my game on peaceful a lot of the time, unless, of course, I build, like, a mob grinder, and I'm like, oh, well, I want to get some loot, and I want to get some experience, so let's turn it on to, like, normal, and then sit at this spawner for, like, an hour and just kill shit, get as many levels, as many loot as I can, and then just go back into peaceful and just fucking run around like a killer. And that is definitely a problem. It's quite terrible. It's even more terrible that when I go to bed and I lay in bed and I can't go to sleep, all I want to do is get up and play Minecraft. It's terrible. Sorry, I'm just waking up. Yeah. That's very, very, very sad. So I think that if any of you are also this addicted to Minecraft to the point where you literally have the Minecraft sword from Hot Topic that you pay $25 for, that doesn't mean anything to you and it doesn't do anything except for sit on the top of your desktop or right here, sits up there, and does nothing but collect dust, just because you wanted to say that you had a Minecraft sword? I think we should start a Minecraft Anonymous group. Like, hello, my name is TreyLynn, and I'm addicted to Minecraft. Yes. It's okay. We'll have a big old circle. We'll sit and talk about our problems, and we'll not help each other because it's that much of an addiction that nobody can help us stop being addicted to Minecraft. And you know what? It may sound stupid, but I don't really care. I've also played World of Warcraft, and I've also played Jade Dynasty, and I've also played Grand Theft Auto, and Ratchet and Clank, and Mario, and a whole bunch of other games. And it's like, do you want to really be addicted to any of those? It could be a lot worse. I mean, if you take a look at it from a standpoint from people who are like, video games make kids violent. It's like, okay, yeah, I can see where you would have a little bit of backing when you're talking about Grand Theft Auto when a guy just goes up to a beach and slices bitches across the throat. And then, you know, of course you got 5 or 6 stars worth of cops coming at you, so you just go down there and you fucking kill all the cops too. Yeah. That would definitely make children violent. But I firmly believe that Minecraft will not make anybody violent because it is all about survival. You will kill the cows and you will kill the chickens and you will kill the pigs for food. You will farm your seeds and you will get your wheat and you will have food. And when a zombie or a skeleton or a freaking creeper who just wants a hug and a warm bed and a glass of milk comes up to you, you're like, fuck you bitches, get out of my way, die, I don't have anything to do with you, and of course you gotta yell at them slime, every time you're in a slime zone, you're just fapping. That's all you hear is fap, fap, fap. And it's like, bitch, y'all need to die. Like, now. Okay? Yeah. Survival. If Minecraft makes kids violent, then Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts would make kids violent. Yeah. That is my standpoint, and that is what I firmly believe. I would much rather have my kids play Minecraft than I would have them play Grand Theft Auto, or Call of Duty, or Modern Warfare, or, oh, I don't know, basically anything else. Mario's pretty cool, though, except for the fact that it really does probably teach kids that eating mushrooms is cool. Sometimes it'll get really big, and other times it'll just get high as fuck. I don't know. But, you know what? I'm perfectly okay with being addicted to Minecraft, because I could be addicted to a lot worse things. I could be addicted to some very terrible substances. I could be a substance abuser. Substance use isn't terrible as long as you don't get a problem. My firm belief on substances is that if it is tobacco and alcohol and you are old enough to legally buy it in whatever state or country you live in, cool. Amsterdam? Awesome with the weed. Colorado? Cool. That's awesome. It's not an illegal substance if it's legal where you live. Okay? And I will do a whole different video on marijuana someday because a lot of people need to hear my opinion, I believe. So. But to all you crazy addicted Minecrafters, if you think it's a good idea that we create a group, a Minecraft Anonymous group that won't be completely anonymous, I will definitely go into it and I will be a shoulder for you to cry on, and I will also be there to save your ass when a zombie comes up and kicks it. So, yeah. You guys all have a great day. I will see you again later. I'm gonna get my hair cut today. Probably play some Minecraft in the place of doing homework, and that's terrible. Considering my homework has nothing to do with anything except for being on my computer. But, yeah. See you later, guys. Yeah. It's officially the biggest midget in the game. I don't know.